We are now going to look at class mirror order. Now, take note that the two classes already studied the crustacean, the crustaceans and the arachnids. Arachnids. They have their head and thorax fused together to have cephalothorax. Crustacean is aquatic, fully aquatic, that is, it's found in water. Arachnids, they are found on land, and there are water species, the one found in the water. Now we are coming to a group that is distinctly different from this. Why this one have five pairs of walking legs as crustaceans? The arachnids have four pairs of walking legs, but myriapodes, that is myriapods, they have many legs. They have very many legs. And there are two types of myriapods. Myriapods are fodagones. Myriapods have their body divided. Their body divided into head, thorax and abdomen. The body is covered and protected by exoskeleton, titanium exoskeleton.